It was a day sail from Abbas to Bonaire. We arrived in Bonaire just after sunset. We grabbed one of the mooring boats right in front of town. We're kind of glad that we're finally back to civilization. Bonaire is the bee of the ABC Islands, part of the Netherlands Antilles. Everything is very well organized here. City is nice with colorful houses and lots of shops. Supermarkets are very well stocked up. You can pretty much buy everything and anything you need here. Bonaire is also renowned for its world-class snorkeling and diving, which we enjoy immensely. All the snorkeling sites are clearly marked with yellow buoys. You can't miss them. And to protect the corals around town, they have mooring buoys laid out just in front of town for all the visiting yachts. $10 for mooring per night. The dinghy docks are very accessible and it's only a short ride. We didn't even put the outboard on. We were rowing to town every day. It's been almost a month since we last visited a marina. We needed to go into the marina to fill up water and do some provisioning. Marina is just 5 minutes away, but took us more than half an hour. Why?
Because neither of us wants to put the fenders out.
Yeah, so it looks like it might take us a while before we can enter the marina. Because Emmy is throwing a tantrum. Why wouldn't you put the fenders out?
I will.
Put them out.
But I still need you to help me dock.
I will. I'm just cooking.
Oh no, so when you finish cooking, let me know.
Okay.
After the much-needed marina visit, we left Bonaire and set sail to the next ABC island, Curacao.